that hero. No, no. Out. Oh, no. Sorry about my little sister. She's only one. She don't know any better. And if you hear my stepbrother crying in the background. Give me that. I'm going to be showing you how my... No! And Clay. Alright, let's get started with this. All I did is just glue. So what I did is, if you want to, like, one time, it's not that good of a, like, slime. It's pretty much clay. It rips. Not very stretched. Like, it's hard to stick back together without glue. So I have glue here. To show you guys how I did it, I'm going to put a thin layer on. So I have glue for this clay slime, whatever you want to call it. How about we just throw it on my palm? Okay, I got a little glow on my hand. I don't want to do much because I need the rest of it for the slime. Pull my sleeves back. I just rubbed it in my palms. With this thin layer, it doesn't take very long. So I just started picking it off, and as you can see, my finger, the more I grab. Start by getting this hand glued out, get it in my hand, collect all that extra like coming out at the moment. Oh, there's slime in my bottle. It's hard. I'll be right back. Hold on. Yeah? Whoa, they used something on your face. I just asked my parents why, so respond. If they say come here, I know come here. I'm gonna cave. And don't misbehave. You kids, how you want to say it. Well, not all of the time, I should say, but. Maybe. It's everything you need for it. No, we're not allowed to have this. Let's see if I can get this back in shape. Yeah, let's put the lid back on. Thank you, baby. Okay, this is moving to our next. Spread it all over my hands. That's all I did. And I pulled it dry. And it just turned it into like a I'll get it back out and cover it in glue that's in here. There's glue in here and it's like been staying in here. The way I make slime, one ingredient for every slime. No. And hold up. Okay. And I've kind of sorta just had the right didn't do the, like, I don't know, recipe, I guess, because all I did, well, I used sugar, and all I used was glue and salt, and you can see how it, well, you can't see how it feels, but you can see how, like, rubbery-ish it kind of is just by the way it sounds when it tears. You can't hear it. It sounds like rubber, like tires. It's not like this one. I'm dumping in here. Watch out. Because this in here is like perfectly... That's not gold that I need to show you. Anything, we might need to add a little bit of this. Let's do some bubbles because I'm using some soap. Oops. Maybe just my. Depends on slime types. Soap. Will help. We're gonna use bubbles. Party. Dance. Dance party. I don't know. I'm bored. As I mix this in, I'm just gonna my hands. Back up. There's no one there. If you're in middle school, middle, and you're in sixth, please comment down in Spanish. This is my period. No more soap. Probably turn out very well. How much soap I added to the glue, stretchy. But let's just mix it in. Might make it worse. Might make it better. So far, no, move it with. I'll have to grab the slime bag to show you. But I have also used a squeeze juice to mix it. Sorry for missing the camera. Whoa, what is that? It's not stuck. Let's see here. This one, hold on, does not do anything. In this slime at all that I just pulled. We're gonna try to see if it after I'm done color, other than change it color, that's all it does. Let's go ahead and get to our next thingy, I guess. Next slime. I think that can be dinner. As you can see, you can. You did not ram this down. Go. Behind. You on the line. You talk. You gonna talk?
Nah.
You sound like purr. Whoa. Don't need to zoom in on my face. It looks like a facial problem. You know that because it's pixel thing. Coda. Jonah, or DJ, sorry. DJ. DJ. Maybe I can add. So, sorry. My mixing something together.
Yeah.
Whenever I mix something, I always use this bowl mainly. This, I guess. Yeah. I guess that might help this part. Since it's pretty much a thick line. I'm gonna try it. Ew. Blab. Sorry, if you have a scram. Nothing but liquidy and runny. All that soap did because it's not fully mixed in because I added too much. It says rips, like they're just really sitting in the container. Maybe I can take this with my finger. Move it, move it, kicks. Maybe we can make some more. You text in this right. Let's just mix up of soap. Probably. Whoa, I made it bigger. I like it a lot more. So now, I don't care if it makes your hands like soapy and liquidy. So much more thicker. It falls as a blob. Even stretching hair. Want to touch it? What? So clean, whoa, and easy. Just easy. Here to jiggle. Oops, fell apart. Jiggle. Fell apart once again. Maybe made it worse with falling apart type of area. What? Get my thing. You want to touch? Here. Give me a high five. High five. High five. Oh, yeah. It's the rainbow barrel slime. Can I have the cap? good because I want to say. Bye. We're gonna go. Hold on. Let's open this one back up. Good. It's craft eraser. And I'm gonna get it up and stretch and mix. She's a finger baby. Sorry, whatever finger she wants. Watch. What finger do you want? Pinky? Hold up. Bum, 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 bum. I'm gonna keep making sharing. Sorry if you can see it. I'm just mixing in some lady. And then I'm gonna add some shame and stuff like that. Just keep making a fluffy eraser. Get it? Fluffy eraser? Actually, no, it should be fluffy eraser. Because in school we're not on slime. And which most of your schools. And you could, I don't know, hold on. Let me get her on something. Okay. Sit down. You can watch whatever you want on here. Okay? So, she's watching my live, apparently. And... don't hit anything. Do you hear yourself? She keeps laughing at herself. You did it, me. I'm dying. Oh my god. I love you. You are so funny. What happened to my one viewer? My second viewer. My viewer disappeared. My zoo. Get out of here. Don't play a different video. I bit you. adding soap. Adding it to a whole bunch of stuff. Maybe to expand it or something. But it's an eraser. I just drew something. You're the audio coda. You can't watch yourself.
Relocated.
Two watchers. Always watching. But I'm mixing my slime right now with soap. It's pretty much like clay. Like, it just breaks. Background noise. She's watching a commercial for my live.
Oh, now I got.
Whoever just went out, that's you. Get back in on my phone. Fine, leave me hanging. So right now I'm just trying to mix it in. Sorry, just trying to mix it in. It's like gooey, it's nothing really. Same for this piece, it's rubbery, if any way, unless someone wants to buy a penny and fix it up and share a YouTube video with me and show me what they did. You can have it for a penny or for free, one of the two, I don't care. It's good. But it's bad at the same time because it's good something push on when you're mad you can just go, you can stretch a little bit, not too much, but with the soap it's not stretchy at all. So if anything I do really this adding too much, but I have an idea of how I could fix this or something. Please put down in the comments down below what do I recommend for me to do if you don't want to buy them for free and you guys can keep it if you want, or take it for free, fix it up for me and I'll give you a, I don't know how. It's just crap slime. I'll show you my other slime again. Hold on. Relocating bed. Whoa, sorry about that light. Mm-hmm. just trying to fix up my slimes. I'm just trying to figure out a way I could fix this. Sorry, my little sister keeps zooming in on me. This is like barrel of slime, that crappy stuff I got. And it's not really that good. I don't know why I keep zooming in. I hate it. It's like jiggly. If I can do anything. Give me 1 second. Okay, if you could please put down in the comments who's watching right now. Wanna know what watching, who's not watching. Die? It die on you, huh? An idea of who all is watching, if I know you, if I don't know you. Just something, I don't know, just maybe my friends and I nope, it's at 1%. Let's get this back up to 2 viewers like it was at, if we could. Please share this to all your friends as you're watching. It's jiggly. I don't know what this makes you think of, but I know what it makes me think of. Really bad jiggly slime. That's what it is. Not stretchy, just rips in half as you jiggle it. As you're shaking in your head, it could just fall out like that. Trying to grab the other piece as it drops. Don't want my phone. No, there's just one thing in the raft slime, which is gone now, but oh well. I only have this much left. Just that chunk and this chunk. What, do you want the phones? The phone? Hold on. Boom, 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 boom. Here we go. Okay, hold on. Boom, 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 boom. Well, we're going to try to do it. I'm going to take a sharpie to it. Change the tint of the color some, so let's try. Get a darker color. Now let's mix this in. And yes, I'm coloring my head. On a big bowl. I'm not going on a piece of paper. Try to get this to work again. See, my paper I'm drawing on. I'm writing challenge, make sure the marker works, and it's not neat, but I had to finish my challenge. I wrote CH across the C. That to the side, just add them. We're going to add some others. I'll do hi GHGH, wherever you are. So a challenge. My challenge kind of is to try to find without making them worse. But you can take it as a challenge, not a challenge. I'm taking it as a challenge. Like 50,000 people said, do the challenge where you have to try to fix your slime and not make it worse, whatever that is. I don't know what it's called. Slime and slime. Or slime and clay video. I don't know. So I just called it that because my one slime is kind of like clay. One slime is actual slime. So what my goal is just to fix it. Not something like that, GHGH, whatever your real name is, that's GHGH should be. That's okay. I'm not saying. I think that's your real name. Anyone know anyone named GHG? Just let me know. I never heard of him being named. Last is saying rejected. You just got rhyme challenge and failure for you. GHGH, can you please have kindness? And as you join, please type your name down below. Your real name or just your first name. If I know who all is watching, sorry, no, the sister's in the way. Very good, as you can see. Let me get this slime off of my marker. Now we're going to do an orange. A gray. No. A green and red. Like a beautiful shade, I guess. I'm gonna actually change it for this barrel slime. I use stripes all the time in my slime. Sometimes it changes it, sometimes it doesn't. Just go with one. Change the color. Let's do the black. We know this black will. We'll do a something. Bluish color. Where'd the cap get to, young lady? Hold on. My black cap is missing. And then my sister. Next is the orange. One of the two. Next, the orange since it's sitting. Okay, well. Now let's do some green. We're gonna mix it when we're done. I got it on my hand, but oh well. I'm kicking my tablet. Well, my wrist, whatever you wanna call it. Color, mix it, see what color we end up with. If it stays the same, all bitch stays the same. Switch. We just want to time.